the Triangle Fire and Bangladesh Factory Fire.
Yeah, wait, somebody start talking about what, you don't have to answer the whole thing in one shot. What caused those fires?
It was like series of things that caused it, I guess. Like the...
Oh, good.
Y'all can back to me. No pressure with this camera, my
baby. All right, I'll back off.
They should start changing things locally, but changing things locally and raising the wages aren't really gonna do anything because they're not gonna want to raise the wages because they'll be losing money. They're all about their money, so it would have to be like nationally or federally to make a change for that to be done. You have to set a standard.
Degradation is a product of economic progress because, you know, like, at the end of the day, you gotta do what's right for your business. You know, sometimes, you know, business is business and you gotta pick business before personal stuff, so.
Like, this should work more than 5-hour shifts because just working like 5-hour shifts, you're not really getting that much money. And if you work more than 5-hour shifts, you get paid more.
So you want to set up an economy?